Greetings, everyone. This is part 2. What happened last time? So, this is time for you know what I mean if you watched the first one. But anyway, we're testing out the. And some demons. From Doom. But none of the characters died, making the ultimate weapon useless. Means useless in Japanese. JoJo fan. But anyway, let's try that again. Today, we are going. Actually, let's just. Here we go. This is supposed to happen. I don't know what the fuck happened. That's supposed to happen. Okay. Let's try. Ow. See that? See that? I killed it. It's dead now. One touch. Anyway, let's try out a different spot. Let's go. Right here. That was just a geo. That's not. Anyway. Ow. Hit me. Let's try it out on the heck. It flung the thing. Dead. Okay, let's try on tougher enemies. Let's try on this. Just had technical difficulties. Let's try again. Where was I? Oh. Stay right there. Let's test down the look. Look is the most powerful weapon. Let's test out the look. Where the fuck is it? Oh, it's right here. It worked. I'm fine. It worked. I'm okay. It's just. You just need to get away from that explosion. Oh, my smiling. The thing is called smiling. It's small and easy carry. That's the weapon. Anyway, let's test it on some more. Demons. Like. Yes. Okay, now let's try on the ultimate one. It's called the Cypher. Let's test it out on the Doom Eternal. Yes, I got Doom Eternal and 2016. They have new enemies, like the Whiplash. This guy. Anyway, let's try on... It's weak. It swept him. Okay. Oh. Oh.